Johnson & Johnson says the SEC and DOJ are investigating its baby powder. This comes after claims it is contaminated with asbestos. The healthcare products company made the disclosure in a regulatory filing, noting that the two agencies have requested documents related to the allegations. In that filing, Johnson & Johnson said it is cooperating. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.